Welcome to Hungary. Who's got...
Okay, I know you're eager to get out there, but I'm going to need you to be patient for a few minutes. We're just trying to zero in on an oil leak. Okay, we need a few solid laps here to help us calculate a good race strategy. Expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. We'll be right back. programme complete and a job... Well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. We want you to focus on your fuel-saving technique. Lift and coast through corner entry to save as much as you can whilst keeping under the minimum lap time. Test complete. And that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. Okay, DRS zone coming up. Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD. Okay, the forecast suggests this rain's going to keep getting stronger for at least the next 15 minutes. I've had a chat with the...
What an incredible practice session that was. No pit stops, no strategy. It's all about the pace today. Qualifying day here at the Hungaroring for the Hungarian Grand Prix.
Okay, 1 minute remaining, just 1 minute. I'm afraid we've dropped to P22. That's us down into P16 now. 30 seconds left in the session.
Goodbye for now then, but really we're just getting started. Be sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Welcome to Budapest once again for another round of Formula One action. Historically, a good race for first-time victories, with Button, Hill, Alonso and Heikki Kovalainen all reaching the top step of the podium for the very first time right here. Located 12 miles northeast of the Hungarian capital Budapest, the 14 corners of the Hungaro Ring are steeped in history and prestige. Overtaking's always been difficult on this technical 2.7-mile track. The last few years in particular have turned up some exceptional races. So let's hope we're in for another one here today. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Smith lines up on pole position. And it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Verstappen, Fernando Alonso, Chadwick, Oscar Piastri, Sainz, Hamilton, Stroll, Russell, Gasly, Ocon, Tsunoda, Albon, Perez, Ricciardo, Joe, Hülkenberg, Bottas, Hauger, and Logan Sargeant. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And with me for this commentary this afternoon, former racing driver, Naomi Schiff.
Right, mate, I know it's hot in that cockpit, believe me, but your tyres are even hotter than that. You've got to work really hard today to keep them cool, otherwise we're going to suffer with our performance. DRS is being enabled this lap, so you can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. By 3.4 seconds. Information on Leclerc. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. track is clear, green flag. Okay, information on Verstappen. They're retiring from the race. By 11.1 seconds. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Jamie's coming in for a stop. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. race, we're leading our teammate by 24.4 seconds. Tire pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. mate. This is the final lap of the race. Final lap. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
There'll be smiles at the factory after that one. A great race and a real team performance to take victory here in Hungary.
And it's one thing to win, but to win like that in total dominance style, that was a fantastic drive, and it is not one that we see very often.
After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.